We really showed what we were capable of against Honduras and Switzerland. Unfortunately, they were not great footballing side. But I still think we're going to go far with this French team. Go France! It wasn't easy to start with because of the heat, but there was a great atmosphere even at the stadium. In the end, we won. We're in the quarterfinals.